see what is or what is being shown. Okay? So what can you see from the picture?
Trash.
Very good. Okay, very good. So
in the tunnel.
This is a drainage. And then this is a garbage can. So
wait.
How about this one? What can you see?
Reduce, recycle.
Okay, very good. So there are reduce, recycle, and reuse words. Okay, so what do you think will be our lesson for today? Anyone who can guess? What is our lesson for today? Can you guess what is our lesson for today? Yes?
Like a trash.
Okay, a trash. Very good. Let's give him a round of applause. How about you, Ness? Okay, very good. Let's give her a round of applause. Okay, so our lesson for today is all about, please read all together.
Proper waste management.
Okay, so our lesson for today is all about proper waste management. But before that, let us unlock the word waste. So what do you think is the meaning of waste? Anyone?
Like,
yes, Tope?
Like babu.
Okay, so let's find out. So waste, please read all together.
Unwanted or unusable materials discarded after primary use.
So in simpler words or in other words, waste are the things that you used and you will not use it anymore. For example, this one. So this is an example of a waste material. So after you eat the ding dong, and what will happen next?
Nagkasakit ang ipon.
No, I mean the trash. What will you do to the trash?
Ilabay sa saktong butanganan.
Okay, very good. You will throw it away. Now, so improper waste disposal and the increasing amounts of trash or garbages produced are one of the major problems faced by the people, not only in our country, but also to the whole wide world. So problems produced by this waste includes clogged drainage. A clogged drainage, and then floodings. So diseases. So when you step on that water, maybe you will get leptospirosis, the disease caused by rats, no?
Oh, naihi silaga.
Yeah.
Kaya nupag kaya mo. Kaya naihi silaga kaya mo kung
ano. Very good. So one of solution made by the government or made by the people is to use the three R's. So what do you think are the three R's? Yes, Bless?
Reduce, reuse, recycle.
Okay, very good, Tope. Okay, first, we will know what is reduce. So please read all together.
Reduce the amount of trash or
produced. Okay, so for example, instead of using plastics, you will use
basket.
Eco bag. Oh, basket, very good. Or eco bags, no? Okay, let's give Tope a round of applause. Okay, so next. Reuse. Read all together.
Reuse using materials repeatedly.
So what can you see from the picture?
Naay baterya o naikitanong.
Okay, very good.
Ang baterya ka magamit tayo para makuha.
Oh, yeah. So you are reusing the bottle again. Okay, next. Recycle. Please read all together.
Recycle using minerals
to make new products.
Okay, so what can you see from the picture?
Star. And Christmas tree.
Okay, the Christmas parol is made up of, what's this, straws?
Yeah.
And then the Christmas tree is made up of?
Can.
Casting.
Oh, can and, oh, these are cans. Okay, very good. So, you can also use, remember the Coke? Like,
yeah.
This size? What size is that?
Can, then sakto.
Oh, sakto size. Okay, very good. So, that is recycle. And now, to make the three R's work, you must first classify or categorize the trashes or the waste. So you will segregate it to biodegradable and non-biodegradable. Are you familiar with that?
Yes.
Okay, so what is biodegradable? So please read all together.
Materials that decay through natural process made by bacteria and fungi.
Okay, that's fungi. So biodegradable waste are materials that can be decomposed or broken down. So remember when we had our compost pit back at our classroom, compost pit, you will throw the leaves.
Yeah.
So that materials on the compost pit can decompose. And then, or broken down. So, next, the non-biodegradable. Please read all together.
Materials that do not decay through natural process.
Okay, so
process.
Process. So, non-biodegradable is the opposite of biodegradable. So, these are the materials that cannot be broken down or cannot decompose. So, for example, the plastics. Metals, glass, diba? They can't be broken down. So we will just
throw it
carefully and not mix it with the biodegradable waste. Okay. So, and here in non-biodegradable, so the government proposed four garbage cans for this.
Paper, plastic,
and
metal.
So the blue cans is the papers, and then the red
plastic,
the green
glass,
and the yellow
metal.
Okay, so that's how you segregate the waste of non-biodegradable. Understand?
Yes.
Okay, so now I will ask you, so what are the three R's? Three R's. What are those three R's? Any hand? Another hand? Yes, Justin? Yes, what are the three R's? Okay, Tope, stand up. Okay. What are the three R's?
Reduce, recycle.
Okay, very good. Now let's give reduce, reuse, and recycle. Okay, let's give Kian a round of applause. Okay.
Recycle.
Yeah. Okay, so guess this one. It is the lessening the amount of trash or garbage produced. For example, instead of using plastic, you will use basket. So what is this? Is it reduce, reuse, or recycle?
Reduce.
Okay, very good. Clap hands. How about guess this one? What is using materials repeatedly?
Reuse.
Okay, very good. That's reused. And then using materials to make new
products.
Okay, very good. So what are the
Mom didn't know when they come.
Okay, so what are the two categories of waste? Yes, Bless?
Biodegradable and non-biodegradable.
Okay, very good. So, again, the two categories of waste are biodegradable and
non-biodegradable.
Oh, very good.
Pongy.
Okay, so guess this one. These are the materials that do not decay or broken down. That do not...
Biodegradable.
No.
Non-biodegradable.
Okay, non-biodegradable. How about the waste that can be broken down?
Biodegradable.
Okay, very good. So,
biodegradable.
How about these are the unwanted or unusable materials discarded after primary use? So, these are the materials that you use and then you will throw it away after using.
Yes.
Again, what are the three R's?
Reduce.
No, all together.